We're standing here with Kermo Tammeleht after Estonia's first game in this championship. You have just beaten Australia 8-3. What do you say about the game?
Yeah, we started pretty well, but then in the end we were in a lead so much that we started to take too easy, and then Australia's players could do 3 goals for us, and that cannot happen with Germany.
You had to wait until the second period before you scored the first goal, and then you scored 5 in a row. What was good during that period in your game?
In my game, I took all the meds that was needed to take, and didn't let any goals to our head, I guess. Yeah.
And as you said before, next game against Germany, they had a great game this morning. What do you expect of that game? Tougher one?
Yeah, really much tougher. I hope that we play better than today, that we could win.
Is there any special part in the team performance that needs to be better? Can you say anything about that?
I guess in the attacking and too much passing. They didn't do the quick goals, so that needs to be better.
So we're gonna see more shots from Estonia next game, maybe?
Yeah.